Hey, Abs. There's enough stuff here to make a pipe bomb.
Copy that. Maybe we should have taken our chances outside.
Nah. We got this.
Lots of places to hide in here. Guys, I got company. Infected. We clear? Yeah. Clear.
This is so much better than getting drunk and watching anime.
What?
Nothing.
Hey, over here.
Here we go.
Running low on ammo, though.
Can we say fuck this place?
Yes.
Fuck this place. We're getting out of here.
Hey guys, I think I found a way out.
Manny.
You got it. Ladies first.
Another month and I wouldn't fit through here.
Go ahead, Apps.
He said ladies first.
I like you, Apps. Okay.
Abby, this reminds me of your dad's greenhouse.
Shouldn't. All these plants are alive.
Good point.
You know what? This is good. You two needed a bonding moment.
Shut up, Manny.
Working already. Find another one?
Yep.
Hey, I know a good drinking game you can play with those.
Maybe later.
Cops dead ahead.
No scars in sight.
Well, they're out there.
Yeah. Let's keep moving. God. Remember when we could pass through this area without getting jumped by scars?
Getting nostalgic about the truce? Easier days, huh?
Too easy. We let our guard down. And they strung up an entire squad.
That was in retaliation to us shooting those kids.
Okay, but those kids attacked our guys. What would you do?
I don't know, not riddle them with bullets?
I'd rather save our people.
Manny, they're kids. It's not their fault.
Not our fault either. Those deaths are on them.
Okay.
Not against us, but it is very quiet out of here.
Keep checking those sight lines. We need to be on the other side of this fence.
Cut through one of the buildings?
Because that worked out so well last time.
I have another idea, Manny.
Nope. Just venting.
Shit. Something's blocking the door.
Maybe there's another way in.
Up here. Manny, see what's up there.
On it.
The cable's caught on something. Up.
Mel, stay with Alice. I'll try to get that door open. Find you two another way in.
Cool. Be careful.
Well?
Still no sign of scars. Maybe they gave up?
You're funny.
No. I'm optimistic.
Oh.
Long way down.
Yeah, it is. There we go. Okay, Mel. We're in.
I'm at the door. Guys, it's getting lonely out here.
Okay, come on, quick. Yeah, sure.
We're here.
Whoa. Check it out. Some kind of boat workshop.
Let's remember this place. Command's always on the lookout for spare parts.
I'll hold it here. Go.
I'll brace it with something.
Sorry.
You two okay?
Yeah. Crank broke.
What now?
Abby, look.
A hatch. Manny, just hang tight. We're gonna find a way up to the roof.
Okay.
So, glad you hitched a ride with us.
Right. Remind me to thank Manny for that one. I am glad I'm here with you guys. I hate to hear you got in trouble and I couldn't help.
Hey, why have you been avoiding me?
I wasn't avoiding you.
Come on, you've barely said anything to me since Jackson.
I don't know. I guess I was shook by Jackson, too.
You don't think Joel deserved what he got?
I think he deserved worse. I just wish I didn't take part in it.
I get it. What kind of a person could do that, right?
I'm not saying that.
Let's see if there's a way to the hatch.
All right.
Hey, Mel. Let me boost you up here. See if there's something in that room.
Okay. Here we go. Got it.
Anything?
One sec.
What are you doing?
Getting us out of here.
Okay, just go slow.
One advantage of being pregnant. Low center of gravity.
I'll take your word for it.
Oh, made it. What, you're not even watching?
What?
Okay, getting closer to the hatch.
What do you see?
No way out from here. This is useful.
There's a catwalk running to the hatch. But how do we get to the catwalk? Okay, that's promising. Good thinking.
Yeah, we'll see.
Long way down.
Vertigo hitting you hard?
Especially when I look down.
There they are. Manny! Be right down!
Okay!
Look. Fob, sweet fob. Almost there.
Bet we can cut through that rail yard.
You wanna get off the roof first?
Please.
It's kind of hard to imagine you being afraid of anything.
I'm not as fearless as you think.
Oh, please.
Like, I could never do the surgery stuff you do. I'd be too freaked out about fucking it up.
You think I don't feel the same way?
Well, for what it's worth, my dad always said you were his best student.
He did? Well, he always said he was an idiot. Come on.
Alice!
Ooh, good call.
About time you two caught up.
It's been quiet out here?
Yeah. I don't like it.
Oh, we're almost to the fob.
And when we get back home, I'm gonna find a couch, watch a movie, and drink until I pass out.
Oh, yeah? Which drink?
Which movie?
Strong questions. Movie's the one with... ¿Cómo se llama? The girl who rides the wolf.
Oh, I love that one.
And drink. My mezcal from the party last week.
Excuse me? You mean our mezcal?
Say. I'll save some for you.
Oh, I could definitely go for a drink right now. If I wasn't so pregnant. And on the run.
Interesting.
Anything good?
There might be a gun cache around here.
I like the sound of that.
Damn it. It worked. Here we go. I like all of this. Guys, down this way. Okay, we'll follow the tracks. That'll get us back on the main road to the FOB.
I don't like this.
I know. Keep your eyes open.
Any way over that wall?
Not that I can see.
Shh. Quiet. Here comes more of them.
Thank you. Hunt them down.
I don't see any more.
On me. Let's go.
Hey.
Shit, it's a dead end.
Okay, we'll find another way.
Look, we're almost there.
Puta madre. They're close.
Through here. Damn it.
After you.
Come on, let's get out of here. Ready?
Glad you guys are around.
We drove by. Heard all the shooting. Let me see your hand.
We're in.
This as hard as you can, okay?
Holy shit.
I didn't even feel it.
Hey! We got two.
Okay, he's got a gunshot wound to the hand. Hey. Almost a compliment.
Go get help.
Stay, Alice.
Come on, it's this way. Blood, right?
She shouldn't be out.
She'll be okay.
Out here.
Hey, come on, girl. This is Alice.
Come on, Alice. Good girl.
Thank you. These new recruits, I don't trust them.
Thanks again, guys.
Hey, Manny, hold up. You're top dogs. You know what's going on?
What do you mean?
I've been stationed here for 3 days with nothing coming down the pipe.
Man, you should be thanking us for getting some action.
Come on, you owe us one. Can you find out what's up?
Okay. Well, let us check in first. We'll get back to you.
All right, thanks, man. See you, Abby.
See ya.
Well, what'd he say? He doesn't know either. Yeah, right. He just can't tell us.
Nah, he's my boy. He'd tell me.
Doesn't matter. Meantime, we're still in the dark.